Not quite sure who this is. Wait. Is that the kid that we saw? Coming through here? Wait a minute. Do we have to backtrack? We come out this way. I think we're backtracking. Or we can face plant. That one works too, you know. And we'll just come this way. Killed me. Okay, so we're onto something here. Now, I guess I could see if. Oh, it's shut right now and can't open it. Okay. So, does this take. Does this take place before? I want to say it takes place before we came through. I mean, it could be after. I gotta take it slow. Gotta take it slow. I can do this. It's not about speed runs. Come back. Who art thou? All right, so that's not electrified. Okay, so that's not electrified either. Hey. It's very rude of you. You're leaving me behind. Okay, so that explains why this is here. I'm assuming you went down below, but just to be sure. Okay. Okay. Not quite sure what I'm doing. I would assume, yeah, right here. How did they manage to get down here, get up there, and move the little briefcase away? Unless they got some kind of tool with them. You dropped your flashlight. Oh, please tell me you didn't get got. Nailed it. Oh, you're electrified. Oh, depth perception. Depth perception is my enemy. Nailed it. Nailed it. And nailed it. Is it safe to say I don't like this? Oh well. See, this looks like it could possibly be pushed over. But I guess not. That Toby? Oh. Something doesn't like me here. Yay. Excuse me. I think I need to get in there. Oh. Come on. Come on, come on. Please don't come up through the hole. Wouldn't very much like it. So I'm assuming I do this, something bad's gonna happen. I can't anyways, okay. Wait a second. All right. Oh. Not quite sure what I'm supposed to be doing now, aside from waiting. Alright, so what'd I do that for? Okay, nothing there. Alright, so there's gotta be some... Oh, okay, I see it. I am smarticle particles up in here. Come on. There we go. Oh, I see ya. You got close there, whatever you are. Yay. It's a hand! It's the thing from the nightmare. I see the bubbles. Okay. So we can't stay there very long, it seems. That seems to be a big no-no. Yay. I went the wrong direction. There's a little bottle thing there that I want to try and grab. That's what I want to do. Don't grab me.
This.
Is that new batteries for the flashlight or something? Come on!
Help!
Help! I'm
a genius!
Okay, I see.
I see!
Alright, how high up? Okay. I don't trust it there. Nailed it. Nope. All right. Yep. I went the wrong direction here. Let go of it. Thank you. Okay.
Let me do this in peace.
Yeah, get up. Yeah, let go of it. Thank you. Right there looks good to me.
Yep.
All right. I think we got this. Oh. Yay. Oh.
Yay.
Nailed it. What are you doing here?
Coming through.
I don't think that's gonna work. Unless I climb this. That doesn't seem like it's gonna work. It's gotta be the only thing, right? Maybe we just keep pushing till something happens. Oh. Nailed it. These guys have some very big shelves. I need a key. Don't worry. Whatever's in there, I will get you out. Oh. Yep, don't necessarily like that. You there. Stand back. We've got important business work to do. All right, up we go. All right, I don't think it's electrified anymore. What do we do here? Oh, okay. So I gotta create like little stepping stones. I have a feeling this will take me a few tries. Yep, that looks good to me. That looks good to me. Up we go. Depth perception has failed me. Did it save the positioning? Well, at least all we gotta do is try and land. That is the bright side of things here. All right, third time's the charm. Why? Depth perception. All right, 7th millionth try is the charm. Bam. Hey, don't trip and fall on me now. Bam. Nailed it. What's this over here? It's a rat.
Yep.
I thought that was just a puddle. Didn't think that was a hole. All right, once again. Yay.
Okay.
Wait, we can do this. I believe in us. See, look, we nailed it. Made the hole of doom. Okay. So we'll come over here. Oh, I landed right next to you. Welp. Where are you at? Apparently right there. I feel like I shouldn't have come over this way. I can't climb. Oh. Yay. Go. I'm amazing.
I'm not so amazing.
Never mind, I lied. I'm amazing. All right, so I gotta make it all the way over there. Do, do, do. Do, do, do. Okay. Well, we gotta jump. I said jump, not just face plant into the water.
I should have stayed on the planks.
I don't think there was a time that this game was super challenging until this point. I don't think I've been so frustrated in my life. Alright, that worked a lot better. Get up. Yep. Anything here? Nope.
Had to make sure.
All right, what's over here? I got a button. What's this button do? All right, so it makes me feel like I need this about right there. Down we go. All right, where did I actually make it over here? That's the true question. I don't think so. All right, now we play Ring Around the Water. Yeah, I'm not seeing it. Maybe I broke the game. It's no longer up here. I had thrown it in this direction. That was death. Okay, it's back up there. Come on. All right, I'm gonna try and line it up. Would I die from this fall? No, but this went to the middle of nowhere.
So,
I know it's over here somewhere. Right. Not that. There it is. Take a step back. All right, I'm just throwing it all over the place now. Come on. Almost had it. About right here. There we go. Yeah, that looks good enough for me. Okay. Oh, when I release this, it's gonna start shutting, isn't it? Yeah, okay. So, we'll bring this. Right there seems good enough for me. Hit this. And go. I'm not making it. All right. You know, this is just a workout for us. It's okay. And go. Not making it. Third time's the charm. Nailed it. I was just making you think I was bad. Oh, hey. Oh, nope, I'm dead. I'm as good as dead. Oh, I have, oh, nope, I'm as, I'm a goner. Oh, I'm not a goner. Okay. One more go and I think we'll be good. Whoa. Okay. So, that didn't go as planned. We were doing so well up until that point. Climb, climb, climb. Failure. And another failure. All right. From here to here. Come on, get up there. Oh.
Barely.
Well, that's not good. I'm dead. Now, how am I supposed to do that? It's a little confusing. Oh, unless... the light shall show me the way. Oh no. Sorry, you can't touch me. It is forbidden. Oh, hi. I landed on you by accident. So now's a good question on... Yeah, I don't think I was able to get back up there. That's a shame. All right. Hit that. Wingity swoopity. You don't see this coming. Let me up. Oh. Let me up. So that was not what I needed to do. Makes sense. Makes sense. So what if I don't? Well, so after it's on, I can't turn it off. Thank you. Get up. So, what am I supposed to do here? I don't like it. I have a feeling I'm supposed to let her do her thing there, then come over here and electrify it. And from there, no clue. Cause, yeah. All right. I'm missing something here. I've got to be missing something. I just come back over here. Wait, no. I've got an idea. There I am. I can see myself. I was just overthinking it. Come on. Bottle. And a long letter. Where are we going? Oh. Wait. That's us. So now we're caught up to like where we were when we were in the cage. And now we're playing as the person that got dragged away. Interesting. This is gonna add some more lore. I like it. going on here? Oh, I was in one of those cocoon-looking things. Oh, wait. Hey, buddy. Hang in there. Oh, that's gotta hurt. It's a little duder. It's quite a few little duders.
All right, that's gonna do it for this one. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video. We'll see you guys in the next one.